sense to have these two together so that they get very equal weight in terms of when you take this to the city council. But I think the movement over the last, you know, 10 or 15 years, and more so say over the last 5 years, has been to try to create kind of an integrated transportation system, one where people feel comfortable getting around, whether it's by automobile, trucks, buses, bikes on buses, etc. So we took that federal money, did a request for proposals, we interviewed 3 or 4 consulting firms. We have a steering committee that's a bike pedestrian plan steering committee. They're meeting tomorrow at noon, I believe. Just kind of doing progress reports with them. They've had 2 or 3 meetings of the steering committee. We've already had 1 round of public input through some stakeholder meetings. Some of you may have been involved in some of those stakeholder meetings about 2 or 3 months ago. This was to try to do some field work over the last 4 or 5 days. And then the consultants will be back in June. We hope to wrap up the project in August, probably get a document to the city council in September or October.